18 years. Myself, Sai Chandana, studying 9th class in AP Modern School, KURABALAKOTA, Chittor District, Andhra Pradesh, India. Today, I'm going to explain how to give connections inside CPU, also various components inside it and its significance. Now, I'm removing these two screws of CPU case. Hard disk has two connections, one is SATA cable connection, another is power connector. Now I am removing these two connections. Now DVD drive has two connections, one is SATA cable connection, another is power connection. I am removing these two also. This is SMPS. SMPS means switch mode power supply. It has two connections. One is ATX connection, another is CPU power connector. Now I am removing ATX connector. Next I am removing CPU connector. Now I am removing intruder and fan connection. Now I am removing front panel connections. Now I am removing hard disk from the cabinet. Now I am removing DVD drive. Now I am removing CPU fan connection and power switch connection. This is RAM. Now I am removing RAM from the slot. Now I am removing heat sink from the motherboard. This is heatsink. Now I am removing motherboard from the CPU case. Thank you. Okay friends, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Meet you in the next video with different projects. Thank you. Bye bye.